This one's in memory of the lovely Lily Small.